We've been today with breaking news. You're looking at a live picture right now from Chopper 2 near 91st and Lawrence. Chicago police are on the scene of a shooting. It happened around 4 this afternoon, not far from Chatham Academy High School. Paramedics confirm they transported 3 people to the University of Chicago Medical Center. We just learned the victims are 3 Chatham Academy High School students. No word on their conditions. We have a crew on the way. We will bring you more information as soon as it becomes available. Now-